approaching the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
I don't think Ziggler's ego knows any bounds.
Hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not gonna last long here. Whoa, what a move! Did you see that, Cole?
Amazing, sold out of it. Oh, zigzag!
Here is your winner,
Dolph Ziggler.
Now, let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.
What's going to happen next week on Raw?